First of all, when did this guy have time to make movies? I don't know.
Howard Stern made an appearance on day 3 of Brooklyn Week on ABC's Jimmy Kimmel Live Wednesday and shared his thoughts on Harvey Weinstein. The veteran radio host did not pull any punches when it came to the movie mogul scandal and called it an unbelievable story. Since the release of a bombshell New York Times report on October 5th, dozens of women have come forward with allegations of sexual harassment, abuse, and in some instances, rape against Weinstein. Stern told Kimmel, "All these guys who do sexual harassment, they're freaks. This big fat guy, what does he think?" Here's a standard move, according to all these women who've accused him.
He goes, "Listen, I'm gonna get in the shower. I want you to watch me nude. Now, I'm a man. If you saw me naked, you'd throw up."
He continued, "There is no girl on the planet that wants to see Harvey Weinstein naked and is going to get aroused. If I was Harvey Weinstein, I'd wear a burqa and I'd say, 'Listen, you don't have to look at me.' Who puts this logic together, right?" Stern also referenced Bill O'Reilly's sexual harassment allegations and Anthony Weiner's photo scandal. He concluded with this.
"The one thing women don't want to see is a guy's penis. They want to see you got a job. They want to see you treat them nicely."
Kimmel's Brooklyn Week continues Thursday with guests Billy Joel and Tracy Morgan. For Stern's full interview on Jimmy Kimmel Live, including his hilarious gift for the late night host, head to THR.com. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Tiffany Taylor.